Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, hey everyone. Okay, we meet again in English learning online lesson for fifth grade. We come in the fourth unit. Okay, in the first meeting. Jadi jumpa lagi dengan Pak Agung di online learning English lesson. Okay, kita masuk ke pembahasan di unit keempat. Okay, pembahasan di unit keempat. Masuk ke unit 1, membahas unit 4, pertemuan pertama kita masuk ke vocabulary. Okay, so before we begin everything, before we begin the lesson, let's pray together. Press your hand, everyone. Okay, hopefully that what I'll give you today will be have advantage for you in the future. Okay, semoga apa yang aku berikan hari ini bisa bermanfaat bagi kalian. Okay, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, let's begin the lesson. Okay, English learning online lesson for fifth grade. Okay, unit 4, first meeting, vocabulary. Okay, prepare your book, everyone. Our World, National Geographic, Our World, Student Book 5. Okay, open unit 4. Unit 4 for the vocabulary. Okay, on page 56 and 57. Okay, 56 and 57. But before we begin doing the book, I have a unit opener, this one, just for you. Okay, pay attention to the video carefully. Okay, everyone, have a clue? Tell me what time of day it is. Okay, it is in the morning, it is late in the afternoon, or it is in the evening. Which one? Of course, is number this one. Okay, let's move to next page.
Hi, Rick.
Oh, hi, Patty.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm looking through my telescope.
What are you looking at?
Oh my goodness, what am I not looking at? There's so much to see in the night sky. Did you know that the stars we see in the sky are trillions of kilometers away?
Trillions of kilometers? Wow, the universe is a...
Okay, hold it, okay. And this text, let me begin again.
Hi, Rick.
Oh, hi, Patty.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm looking through my telescope.
What are you looking at?
Oh my goodness, what am I not looking at? There's so much to see in the night sky. Did you know that the stars we see in the sky are trillions of kilometers away?
Trillions of kilometers? Wow, the universe is a big place.
It sure is, but a telescope helps it feel a little smaller.
Can I have a look?
Absolutely, here you go.
Wow, this is amazing.
You can say that again. Today, we'll talk about what's out there.
We'll learn words about space and space travel. I'll sing a song about outer space.
We'll meet a National Geographic explorer.
And I'll read a story called How the Milky Way Began.
That sounds interesting. Are you ready to begin? Let's get started.
Okay, let's get started. Okay. Okay, let's open the book. I already told you, page 56 and 57. On the page 56 and 57, there is unit 4. Okay, of course unit 4. Okay, with the title Life Out There, kehidupan di luar sana. Okay, in this unit I will. Okay, di unit ini kita akan belajar discuss life in space. Second, discuss space exploration. Number 3, express my opinion. And number 4, write a persuasive paragraph. Okay, so in this unit saya akan mendapatkan sesuatu, yaitu pertama, berdiskusi tentang kehidupan di luar angkasa, apakah ada atau tidak. Yang kedua, berdiskusi tentang penjelajahan luar angkasa. Yang ketiga, mengekspresikan pendapat saya. Yang terakhir, menulis tentang paragraf persuasif. Oke, okay. Okay, let's begin. Before we begin, there is a 3 question about this one, okay, about this picture on page 56. Number 1, what are they looking at? Is it cloud or stars? Okay. On your book, please give a circle on the letter. Is it cloud A or stars B? Number 2, what time of day is it? Is it late afternoon or the middle of the night? Number 3, why are they wearing coats? Is it A, they are on the moon or it's cold? Okay. On your book, please answer the question. Okay, finish. Okay, let's. If you finish, let's continue to the next. Oh, there's a video. Don't forget. Ada video lagi. Aku muterkan videonya. Kalian dengarkan baik-baik ya. Perhatikan videonya.
Hi Rick.
Oh, hi Patty.
Oh, ternyata videonya sama kayak yang tadi. Nggak usah berarti. Ya, kita langsung lanjutkan lagi ke vocabulary halaman 58. Everyone open page 58. Oke. Okay. If you already open page 58, there is a picture about a planets. Nah. Solar system. We call it solar system atau tata surya. Oke. Okay. I have a recording here. Oke, okay, ada recordingnya ini Pak Agung, recordingnya. Pak Agung akan putarkan recordingnya, kalian ikutin, dengarkan baik-baik dan dibaca teksnya.
Unit 4, Activity 1, Listen and Read.
Earth is a planet that moves around the sun. Other planets also orbit the sun. The sun and planets make up our solar system. The sun is a star like the stars you see in the sky at night. Some stars have solar systems with planets too. There may be another planet out there that has an atmosphere with oxygen to breathe.
Okay, Earth is a planet that moves around the sun. Bumi adalah planet yang berjalan mengitari matahari. Other planets also orbit the sun. Planet lain juga mengorbit ke matahari. Orbit maksudnya mengitari matahari. Okay. The sun and planets make up our solar system. Jadi matahari dan planet-planet tadi itu membuat suatu tata surya. Okay. The sun is a star like the star we see in the sky at night. Jadi matahari kita itu yang kalau siang hari panas itu adalah sama dengan bintang-bintang yang kita lihat di malam hari. Yang kecil-kecil di malam hari itu, ya, itu adalah sebuah matahari tapi jauh di sana. Some stars have solar system with planets too. Beberapa bintang memiliki tata surya dengan planet juga. There may be another planet out there that has an atmosphere with oxygen to breathe. Mungkin saja ya di luar sana, di luar angkasa itu ada sebuah planet yang memiliki atmosfer dengan oksigen untuk kita bisa bernafas. We can call it Earth 2. Okay, let's move to another text.
A star and the planets that orbit around it make up a solar system. Stars and solar systems make up a galaxy. Our galaxy is the Milky Way. It has about 100 billion stars. Outside our galaxy, there are more galaxies. There are more galaxies in the universe than there are stars in a galaxy. How many? We don't know. There are too many, and many are too far away to see.
Okay, a star and the planets that orbit around it make up a solar system. Jadi, bintang dan planet yang mengorbit, mengitari matahari, mengitarinya, disebut menjadi sebuah solar system atau tata surya. Star and solar system make up a galaxy. Jadi bintang-bintang dan tata surya bersatu menjadi sebuah galaksi. Our galaxy is the Milky Way. Galaksi kita itu disebut sebagai galaksi Bima Sakti atau Milky Way. It has about 100 billion stars. Kira-kira mempunyai di dalam Milky Way kita itu, di dalam Bima Sakti kita itu kira-kira mempunyai 100 juta bintang. Outside our galaxy, there are more galaxies. Jadi di luar galaksi kita, di luar galaksi Bima Sakti kita, ada galaksi lain, ya. There are more galaxies in the universe than there are stars in a galaxy, ya. Ada lebih banyak galaksi di alam semesta daripada bintang-bintang di galaksi. Jadi galaksi itu sangat banyak, ya. Sangat banyak di alam semesta itu sangat banyak. How many? Berapa banyak? We don't know. Kita tidak tahu. There are too many. Karena terlalu banyak. Dan and many are too far away to see. Dan many are too far. Dan terlalu banyak yang sangat jauh untuk kita bisa lihat. Karena jarak antar satu planet ke planet lain sangat jauh. Kira-kira mencapai tahun, hitungannya tahun cahaya. Ya. Oke. Kita lanjutkan lagi.
A comet is a cloud of rock, ice, and gas that orbits the sun. Many Earth years pass in its journey around the sun. Scientists keep data on comets to know when they will appear.
Oke. A comet is a cloud of rock, ice, and gas. Jadi komet itu ini adalah awan kumpulan dari batu, es, dan juga gas. That orbit sun, yang mengitari matahari. Many Earth years pass in its journey around the sun. Banyak tahun bumi melewati perjalanannya. Jadi dihitung dengan tahun bumi. Scientists keep data on comets to know when they will appear. Para peneliti menyimpan data, ya, kira-kira kapan komet itu akan melintasi bumi. Kita lanjutkan lagi.
Think of the many galaxies in the universe. Think of the many stars in each galaxy. Think of the many planets that orbit the stars. Do you think that extraterrestrials may live on one of the planets? Many people debate this question.
And the last one.
An orbit.
A planet.
A comet.
Space.
A galaxy.
And the last one is, think of the many galaxies in the universe. Ya, sekarang kalian pikirkan berapa banyak galaksi di alam semesta. Think of the many stars in each galaxy. Ya, sekarang pikirkan, ya, kalian pikirkan kira-kira ada berapa banyak bintang yang ada di masing-masing galaksi. Think of the many planets that orbit the stars. Kemudian pikirkan lagi berapa banyak planet, ya, yang mengitari bintang. Do you think that extraterrestrial may live on one of the planets? Apakah kamu berpikir ada extraterrestrial atau kehidupan di luar bumi yang mungkin hidup di planet-planet itu? Ya, dalam ini hal ini seperti alien atau ET, extraterrestrial, ya. Many people debate on this question. Banyak orang masih mendebatkan tentang permasalahan ini. Apakah di luar sana ada kehidupan lain selain di bumi, ya, karena untuk menjangkaunya pun kita tidak bisa mengetahuinya. Jadi hanya sekedar wacana dan didebatkan. Oke, itu tadi adalah vocabulary, kumpulan vocabulary. Ntar aku ulang lagi, ya. Oke, jadi selain di dalam bacaan kayak ini planet, orbit, solar system, atmosfer, oke, okay, galaksi, universe, ada juga komet, Journey, Extraterrestrial, and Debate. Oke, kita mulai ya. Planet itu adalah ya planet bumi, ada planet bumi, planet Jupiter, planet lainnya ada 9, ada 8 planet. Oke. Kemudian orbit, orbit itu mengitari ya, lintasan. Lintasan yang mengitari matahari, orbit. Solar system itu tata surya. Atmosfer itu adalah lapisan udara yang melindungi bumi dari pancaran sinar matahari, radiasi matahari. Oke. Galaksi. Galaksi itu adalah kumpulan dari bintang dan tata surya yang menjadi satu. Kalau kita ini berada di galaksi Bima Sakti atau Inggrisnya Milky Way. Universe itu alam semesta. Alam semesta itu terdiri dari banyak galaksi. Jadi banyak galaksi jadi satu sebuah universe atau alam semesta. Kemudian komet. Komet ya komet. Journey itu perjalanan. Data. Data juga. Extraterrestrial itu kehidupan selain bumi yang ada di luar sana. Debate itu berdiskusi atau mendebat, saling beradu argumen, pendapat antara keberadaan extraterrestrial. Oke. If you finish, move to next page. On page 60 there is a song. Oke, okay, I will play the song. While you hear the song, I want you to also read the text. Oke. Okay. Perhaps I will take this as a quiz. Oke. Okay. Pay attention carefully.
Activity 4. Listen, read, and sing. Deep in outer space.
Let's all take a journey past the atmosphere, beyond our solar system, far away from here.
Oke, bentar ya. Karena di pertemuan 1, 2, dan 3 kemarin sudah Pak Kung muterkan jenisnya hanya listening saja. Sekarang Pak Kung ingin coba memutarkan videonya. Oke.
Are you ready for a song? Let's hear a song about traveling in space.
Let's all take a journey past the atmosphere, beyond our solar system, far away from here. We might find a new planet, we might find a new place. We might find things we've never seen, deep in outer space, deep in outer space. Who knows what we might find, deep in outer space, deep in outer space. Somewhere in the universe, we might find a moon, where flowers grow, you never know. But I wish we'd get there soon. Deep in outer space, who knows what we might find. Deep in outer space, deep in outer space. But right here on planet Earth, life is all around. Our world is full of color, texture, light, and sound. We can take a journey right outside our door and see the wonder of life on Earth and so much more. Deep in outer space, who knows what we might find.
Oke, okay. That was the song, dari lagunya. judulnya Deep in Outer Space. Oke. Okay. That song is also a clue, okay, for the end of this meeting. Jadi lagu tadi itu sebagai petunjuk untuk menunjuk bahwa vocabulary kali ini sudah berakhir. Jadi untuk vocabulary kali ini kita belajar tentang benda-benda yang ada di luar angkasa, mulai dari planet, bintang, galaksi, ada komet, ada ya banyak deh. Ya, alam semesta itu sangat luas. Oke. Jadi aku mengakhiri vocabulary kali ini untuk Google Form-nya. Nanti habis ini Pak Agung share ya. Terima kasih sudah memperhatikan. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah.